Do you want to know how you can download one of your videos from your YouTube channel to your local computer? Maybe for some reason you've lost the original file, or what you've done is you've gone live in a live stream, and then what you want a post live stream is access to that raw video file. I know exactly the pain, because in the past I have run my own live streams and I didn't have a local copy of the file, and I went searching for this and I found a way where I could download the raw file from my YouTube channel to my local computer so that I could then take this file and use it in other places. So if that's what you're looking to do, well then fear not, because that's exactly what I'm going to cover on the inside of today's video. So first things first, what you need to do is log into your YouTube creator account. Next, you're going to click the videos in the left sidebar. Then scroll to the video you wish to download to your computer and hover over the video, and you will see a toolbar menu appear. Click the three dots within this toolbar and the sub menu will then appear, giving you various options. One of these options is to download the file. Click on this and then you can then rename the file and choose your download location on your computer for your MP4 or your video file. Once you've done that, you will be able to save a local copy of your video file from your YouTube channel. Alternatively, you can check the box to the side of the video, and inside the upper menu bar you will notice a more actions link. Click on this and you will see the option to download. Click this and then you can name the file and choose your download location for your MP4 file, and you will have a local copy of it. So downloading your videos from YouTube is relatively easy once you know how. It's also really, really good to know this in case you ever lose the raw or the original file, and you do as I've done in the past and you've run a live stream, and then what you want is access to this video file post, you know, your live stream. Well then you can go into your YouTube creator account, find the video, access the file and download it locally to your computer. So my name is Chris Cole from broadcastgeeks.com, and I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you want to learn more great tips just like this, well then what you need to do is follow along with myself. Click that like, click the subscribe, and then click the bell notification icon so that you will be updated of future uploads just like this. This means that every time that I create a brand new tutorial video just like this, then you will be notified and you can follow along, master your YouTube skills, master your video skills, and of course increase and enhance your knowledge online. So my name is Chris Cole, I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and of course I'll speak to you across in the next video.